tinned mackerel okay to have and tinned sardines? Just to be clear, this is about Qenda questions. Just cut out all the inflammatory foods like hydrogenated vegetable oils, gluten, sugar, and then eat the whole foods that are left. If you're going to have tinned fish, go for an extra virgin olive oil or in brine or in maybe even tomato sauce can be quite nice.